Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Last of Us Part 2 for the foe, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here with damn, I don't even know his name, Ricky, some shit like that. Just going, looking for Tommy and shit, day 3 Seattle. So let's get back to it, man. Alright, go.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. Where it says it's like cutscene and goes from cutscene to you controlling the player. And it doesn't dip, you know what I'm saying?
Why didn't she tell me about it?
You know, straight from cutscene to you playing without any. That's crazy, dog.
She'll tell you about it when she.
So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
That's fuck are you getting up in here, huh? Fuck, well, you didn't say it was this thing. That room is shit. Door. Okay, where the fuck are we supposed to go now, huh? How do you not climb on top of that and end on top of that? Fuck, dude.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Definitely should be a card up in here somewhere. Where it came from? I'm bad. Yeah, Young Dre and his bitch be right back.